A girl is missing. Did I get your attention? Good. Let's keep it. This is 22-year-old Gabby Petito. She has been missing for 2 weeks in Utah. There is a small percentage that she is still alive, although many are doubtful. It is important to remain hopeful and keep the search going. Here's what happened. Gabby was doing a cross-country road trip from Florida to Utah, the Grand Tetons, with her boyfriend, Brian. Although it's been recently discovered that they were formally engaged, but Gabby broke off the engagement, saying that they were too young and it was moving too fast. This is according to her mother. Brian and Gabby got into some sort of altercation on August 12th, and the police were called, and they said it was more mental health related than domestic violence, although the couple was separated for the night. Gabby's mother received a text from her on August 25th saying, "In Yellowstone, no service," something along those lines, although she's doubtful that that was really Gabby. On September 1st, Brian returned home in Gabby's white van without her. By September 11th, her family realized something was wrong when they couldn't get into touch with her and called the police and filed a missing persons report. While there are a lot of speculations surrounding Brian, there are a few things that are factual. He's hiding in his parents' house. He is unwilling to make a comment or help in the search for Gabby. He is communicating through his parents and his lawyer and said that he is stepping back from the situation. He is unwilling to cooperate with police. Even though he was the last person to see her alive, he is hiding. Brian also at one point returned back to Utah and then drove back to Florida. People are speculating as to why, but again, they're all speculations. Nothing has been proven. But Brian remains the primary suspect because he is the last person to see Gabby alive and he refuses to cooperate. Please, if you guys have heard anything, contact the proper authorities. Gabby is 5'5", about 120 to 130 pounds. She is blonde and she has a triangle tattoo on her arm. If you see her, if you see anything suspicious, hear anything suspicious, reach out to the right people. I'm begging you. Breaking news on the Gabby Petito case. You will never believe what just happened. Gabby Petito is a missing 22-year-old woman who was on a cross-country road trip from Florida to Utah with her boyfriend. She was last heard from probably on August 25th. On September 1st, her boyfriend drove her van back to Florida without her. On September 11th, she was reported missing and became a missing persons case. Now her boyfriend Brian Landry is also missing. The FBI is on a hunt for two missing people now. His family and lawyer says that they haven't heard from him in days, since Tuesday. Today, police entered the Landry home and they were told that Brian is also missing. They have no idea of his whereabouts. Even protesters have set up outside his house demanding answers about what happened to Gabby, and no one has seen him leave the house. So, where the heck is Brian? Does this turn this entire case on its head? Brian was the main suspect, and now he's also missing? Is he running from the law? Or did someone, maybe the person that did something to Gabby, if it wasn't him, took him as well? What do you guys think? This is insane. If you hear anything, see anything, please call the appropriate phone numbers. Reach out to the FBI. I'm putting the phone number right there. An update on the Gabby Petito case, the autopsy results have come back. The body is confirmed to be that of Gabby Petito and it's officially been ruled a homicide case, although no cause of death has been released. Yesterday, FBI conducted a search of Brian Landry's house. They went to the front door and screamed search warrant, entered through the unlocked door and had bulletproof vests and their firearms drawn. They removed a bunch of evidence from the home, including Brian's car. However, nothing has been confirmed or come out regarding what they removed from the home. We still have no answers as to where Brian Landry is, although some witnesses say they spotted him in Alabama. What do you think? Thank you.